Hello dear learners, suppose you get a question like this that you need to produce a report which contains a summary. So in this kind of question, what you need to do is, again like reports, first of all you need to create a query. So go to query, design view, add the table. Now it has been asked that it shows a summary of country, product and stock. So let us add country, products and stock. So it will give me about 121 records, that is all records. And the question is, it should also perform a count on the number of products for each country. So it should count for each country. So what we have to do is, we'll have to group by. You need to apply function group by country and count the number of products. Let's try to run it. Okay, right now it is giving error because there is no function in this stock. So for stock, it says it should calculate the sum of the number of items in stock for each country. So we have already done group by country, count the number of products, and now we will calculate the total stock. So that is summation. So that is sum function. Here it is. Let us name it as total products. Number of products and total stock. So here it comes. So now it has been grouped by country, total number of products for each country, then the total stock. Now it says display countries with more than two products. So that's easy. We need to just in product, you need to add a criteria. It should be more than two, so that is greater than two. That's it. Thank you.